Hello everyone, let's take a look at the SP 500. We can see here today a very important signal. That means a small gap down with a hammer pattern. That means a small body, long lower shadow with a gap at the bottom. So sometimes, and most of the times, this will signal a bottom of the drop. That means the braver investor have this as an entry point. And also we can see the volume is increased significantly. Somebody already buying in here. Very likely for it to going up from here. Thank you.